go.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right.
This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Roger.
Captain.
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
Around over there. Captain, give me a hand.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Move in! Cheers. I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers! Over here! Hurry up! Over here! Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Thank you.
I'm on it!
Yeah.
I'm on it.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ada?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, it's me. Consider this my parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're the FAA. Not that it matters. You still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow pad.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, they're not letting you get topside.
Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger. I'm over here! I'm coming! Save me! Save me!
No!
Don't let it pull the lever. Last thing we need is more cocoons.
Shit, they keep coming!
We're just gonna have to hold out.
Initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, strangers.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BFAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow bed.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. Right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Save me!
procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.
Let's go, Captain!
Ah!
I'm on it!
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit. We gotta get out of here at 1HQ. Hurry! Over here!
Leon told me. He also told me where to find you.
So he's okay? Good. I was worried Simmons had gotten to him.
No, he's fine. For the time being, anyway. But he's not out of the woods yet. This outbreak in China makes Raccoon City pale in comparison. We need a vaccine for the C virus, and we need it now. I'm gonna get you two out of here. Count on it. Would have been the last thing I did with the SAA. No, it's a good thing for you. You killed the captain back there. Otherwise, you'd be dead right now. You can't imagine my delight in having to escort your ass out of here. Christ, you ever shut up? Are you trying to piss me off? I don't trust you, and I don't like you. Good for you, asshole. We can duke it out if we get the fuck out of here. Save me! Save me!
A job to finish. Captain, we gotta go up! Over here.
Okay, pull me up.
One angry men!
Thank you.
right?
I've been better.
Captain! Oh, God, Pierce, what did you do?
Pressure abnormalities detected. Securing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Depressurization initialized.
Here, you have to fight it. Try to stay in control.
Our capture is predicted.
him!
Come on, just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it for the BSAA. For the future.
I know. Did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it. We're both getting out of here. Right? Go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
Warning. Here!
go!
No. You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Stay put. See that? We'll be out of here in no time. Come on. Got it. Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.